we have received a MacBook Air A466 from our customer. When turning on the MacBook, the indicator light is on, while the screen has no display. Disassemble the MacBook for further troubleshooting. After taking down the MacBook, the insulation tape is found deformed by high temperature. Check the motherboard carefully, the deformed area is discovered. And 6-pin MOS transistor showed burned. Use the tweezers to take off the glue on 6-pin MOS transistor, the chip is found to be damaged. The diode resistance of both MOS input and output is measured no short circuit. Therefore, according to the principle of the 6-pin MOS transistor, we can repair by connecting with jumper wire. Notice, the burned MOS transistor has deformed the PCB solder pads, component replacement will be very hard. Therefore we repair by making a jumper wire to connect. Clean the motherboard with a PCB cleaner. Add solder flux. Use the copper wire to make jumper to connect the PP3V35 and PP3V3E0. Clean up with the PCB cleaner. The current at 6-pin MOS put ends is measured normal. Reassemble the MacBook. Turn on and test. The screen display works properly, repair completed. We'll be right back.